Well, what angle then? Ah, heavy, heavy. Okay, geez, you can stop now. Oh, hello. I just found a strange key! Woohoo! I'm bored. Wahoo! I'm in the middle of the shrubs. Woohoo! Okay, a strange key. Oh, looks like a lightning bolt. Okay, and I've been around here. Okay. See where this is. That might be the key for that. That'd be cool. Looks like some kind of strange door. Ugly fence. Okay. Aha! Wee, bye bye. What we got? Lots of food. Oh, there's a dragon statue or something. I just found a shining metal piece. Woohoo! Is that what... I already had this, though. My collection of strange metal pieces. Okay, so it is more than one. I'm merely looking at these pieces. That's what you said before. So I have two pieces. Okay, cool. I don't need all that stuff. Money! 500 gold. Another 500. And I guess another 500. What is this at the end? Is that bagel? Bread is bread. Kind of a waste. Another 500 gold there. So what about this? I use the key here. Very strange key. A strange key for a strange door, maybe. Looks like the rest of this stuff is just food. That's all that's in there? Okay. So we have two pieces of this, whatever this is. Can I go this way? I can get out of here, right? Yes. Okay, so I'll meet you guys back when we discover anything new. Okay, I found another secret way. Hopefully this provides me the answers I seek. Actually, just walk through here. You can barely see the enemy. Just not good. ...63 barrels. Oh, there's another chest. Another 500 gold. I probably don't even need it anymore. This is probably all to get that water spell, which I now have. Ooh, there's a dragon thing here. Oh, another chest and barrels and a defense potion. I found a shining metal piece. Woohoo! So I got 3 of them. 64 barrels. 65 barrels. 8 defense now. 66 barrels. Can't do anything with that. This is just food. That's cool. So I found the last... Is it the last? I don't know. 3 seems to be a good number. I don't know. I have 3 pieces. What do I do with these things? Oh. This. Oh. I can't attack with that. How do I get back? Okay. Yay! Okay. Yes, come to your senseless slaughter. You too. Okay, I'm back down here. And there's actually a tree to burn here. Oh, I'm magically in it. Okay. I don't need that, unfortunately. This increases defense. Oh no, magic. More money. 500 gold. Can't hack the vines away, huh? I want to try to remember that's there. Cool. Alright. Alright, so now what do I do? I think I found out where we're supposed to go in here, but I did not think that this was the mayor. Hello! Hello! The arms dealer told me that you are able to open warp lights. I know what you want. You want to go to Niv and poison that flux freak, right? Well, I want to go there, but not to... If you want me to help you, then stop lying to me right now. So? Yeah, it's true. I want to go to Niv and poison flux so I can win my first match. Good. I don't care about the tournament, but I appreciate that you told me the truth. Because there are some other things I want to ask you. And it's important that you tell me the truth. Is this some sort of interrogation? Do you want to go to Niv or not? The voice says, of course. Ask me whatever you want. Recently, 2 pieces of the Holy Staff have been removed from their temples in Armend. The Holy Raven Staff. Is that what I have? I believe that Moxhell's servants have returned and tricked someone to give them those pieces. Servants and Moses and pieces of ravens. I don't understand at all. You're not from here, are you? No, I'm from Stonebrook. Never heard of... Since you know nothing of our religions or society, I will give you a brief explanation. Okay. There are some places where the void between our world and the spirit world is... How should I describe it? Thin. Armand is built upon such a place. For a long time ago, the Demon King Mox Hell ruled a part of the spirit world which is adjacent to Armand. When the first settlers built their houses here, Mox Hell didn't care. Our people grew in numbers and hunted down the creatures he had created. When almost all the slayers were gone, he started a war against Armand. My people died on that day, and our civilization fell apart. On the fifth day, a god called the Raven joined our side. It's very interesting. He destroyed Mox Hell's underlings and banished Mox Hell's from Armand. Raven's weapon, the Raven Staff, was scattered in the battle. The pieces of the staff were placed in our temples in a pattern that sealed the gateway between the worlds. Mox Hell couldn't return to Armand so long as the pattern was intact, nor he could return to the spirit world in his lake of fire. But he got new followers, and they have many times tried to get some pieces of the staff and destroy the pattern. Today, one of them succeeded. Do you know anything about this? Confess? I guess I got the three pieces. He's talking about two pieces. I got three. Right? Blame everything on the Borobum. I'll confess. Yeah, I stole and sold them to some plastic goblin guy. Oh, those two pieces. What? You meant the desecrator. Die, you bastard. Oh. No. Wow. Do I have all three pieces? Let me just see. Okay, I guess I gotta blame the other guy. Well, that's lame. Is this really the mayor? Blame everything on the bar bum? Yeah, do you know that stupid farmer that always hangs around at the bar? You mean George? I don't know his name. But he always carries around a scythe, and a smell of alcohol follows him like his own shadow. Yes, that's George. Yesterday he told me that he planned to desecrate some temples, steal holy staff pieces, and sell them to some plastic goblin guy. Oh no, this can't be. And I said, no, George, you shouldn't steal, and it's very wrong to desecrate holy temples. But he just said, I really need the money, you know? And I said, no, George, don't do it, don't do it. I thought you said you didn't know his name. Yeah, you're right, I actually said, no, stupid bar bum, don't do it, don't do it. It's true. George is going down, that's for sure. Great, will you open that warp light now? Yes, but there's something you have to do in Niv for me. Okay, what do you want me to do? I want you to track down Elrond, the plastic goblin guy, kill him, and retrieve those two parts of the staff he's stolen. Why would he be in Niv? He lives in an old castle in the north of Niv, beyond the desert. Sounds kind of risky. Why would I do this? If you fail me, I will tell the Lord of the Game about your plans to poison Phlox. Okay, the voice says, you will get your staff back, no problem, just open up the warp. It's in the cellar. Remember that there will be no warp light back to Armand before you have those two pieces. Okay. I hope my mic was working. I guess I should leave now, but I have one question before I go. Are these pieces of the Raven Staff? Show those shining metal pieces you found. Yes, they are. They're not any of the major pieces, but still pieces of the staff. Where did you find them? At various strange places. Oh, I guess... he took them. Great. Oh, wait. Instead, I have this. My collection of Raven Staff pieces. I have 3 out of 27 pieces now, he says. Oh my god. Anything else to say? Here's a book. Oh. Tell me more about The Raven Staff. The Raven Staff was one of the mightiest magical weapons in our world, but only the Raven could use it properly. It is said that the weapon destroys a mortal's magic ability when used. The staff was scattered into pieces in the final battle between Raven and Moxhell. How many pieces exist? Oh, crap. I hate that. 27 pieces. 9 big pieces made up the pattern. The others are used as magical amulets by the people in Armand. Some were sold to other countries, some stolen, others hidden. I and my daughters have one piece each. He shows a piece of dark metal. Other citizens in Armand may also own pieces, but I don't know. Is it possible to make the staff whole again? I don't think so. Not unless you're a god. Tell me more about the Raven. The Raven is the god of Armand. Where did he come from? The legend tells that he lived in the very north of Armand. Far beyond the snow-covered plains, on a secret island in the great ocean. Have you ever been there? No, it's not easy to get there. The only way to reach this island is to walk on the reflecting moonlight. The only way to reach this reflecting moonlight on a path in the water on the darkest and longest night of the year. Tell me more about the island. I don't know much about it. It is told that the Raven lived in a tower at the top of N Mountain on this island. It's all I know. What happened to the Raven? Did he return to this island after he fought Moxhell? No, he was injured by Moxhell's mind poison, and he died some days after the battle. How about the Lake of Fire? The Lake of Fire is a place in the spirit world. Moxhell drew his magical force from this lake, and it granted him powers over many evil spirits and creatures in both of the worlds. The lake itself is neither evil nor good. It gives enormous powers to anyone who might possess it. Do you think this lake was the reason for the Raven to fight Moxhell? Maybe, but certainly not the only reason. Tell me about Flux. Flux is the overlord of the desert land Niv. He is known for his Flux ability. He can teleport himself and show up anywhere in a very quick, flowing manner. He is very evil and powerful. Do you think I can beat him? No. Even if you manage to poison him, he still will be too powerful for you. Is there any other way to weaken his powers? A magical object could do that. You mean, for instance, if I have a part of the Raven Staff, then he can't hurt me? You would need many parts of the staff, not just one, to break down his power. How many? I don't know. 27? I don't want to look at the book. Tell me more about... Or shut up. Tell me about Niv. Niv is both the name of a desert land and its capital city. It was once a part of Armand. Be aware of those creatures which dwell in the desert. It's unwise to walk around there without a water spell. Oh, so that's why they have the water spell. Cool. Tell me about Moxhell. Moxhell was a demon king in the spirit world before he attacked Armand. After his defeat, he became severed from his source of power, the Lake of Fire. Since he was magically banished from Armand, he couldn't destroy the pattern and return to the spirit world through the gateway here. Is he dead by now? No, he is very alive, but almost powerless. Could he return to Armand now when the pattern is broken? I fear so. That's why you have to kill Elrond and return with those pieces he's stolen. Why don't you restore the pattern with the other pieces that remains? The greatest parts of the staff made up the pattern. No others will do. I see. About Moxhell's servants. All spirits that fought on Moxhell's side were destroyed by the Raven Staff. But we know that the demon got new followers in this world after his defeat. Elrond, a former goblin king, is one of them. He is known for his vanity. Arn and Helbrand are two others. Tell me more about those. Arn is a great magician and Hellbrand an even mightier warrior. I'm not trying to talk to the bed. If I just go, just shut up. Okay. Be right back, guys. I gotta make sure that my mic was working in that one part. Okay, discovered this. This is funny. Are you going to stand here all day long? Yes. I got a heavy shock when I saw all the gold I found in this stone, and my legs are still paralyzed. I can't move them. You wouldn't mind sharing alike the gold with me. After all, I gave you this great tip. No! Urgle's gold! Human, take Urgle's gold! Urgle hit with hammer! Hard! This green voice says, his reptile brain does the talking again. Time to go. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go next. He's gone. These enemies are way too difficult. Girl who told us to go talk to, I guess that was the mayor, will not respond. Kill. Oh, we've doomed this guy, haven't we? Sorry? Didn't mean to do that. What? Okay, let's go. Stop running into air. Looking for some new way to open up, but I don't know what that would be. Oh. Okay. Oh, and the girl's here. Did he tell us about this? The mayor? Because if so, I wasn't paying attention. Hi. Hello, Dink. Hello. I just want to wish you good luck on your quest. You can talk to my father, the mayor, and he will tell you about many things before you go. It might help you out. Niv is a dangerous place. Yes, I've asked him many things. Alright. I'm gonna make a save state here. Ooh! How do I get to this stuff? Like that! So this is, magic? Or defense? Magic. Nice. Okay, they said my water spell would be useful here. So maybe these creatures will be damaged more by the water. Alright, let's check our map. Actually, ooh. We are where, though? Oh, look at us. Down in the lower right corner, sort of. Near it, anyway. What's west of Restoros? This is east. I'll make a new save right here. Oh my. I thought this stuff's supposed to work against them. A cacti though, that's interesting. It hit me for one damage. I'm a goner. I don't see this is doing any damage, actually. Oh my god. Pretty damaging. Maybe they lied. Maybe I should be using fire magic anyway. Nothing seems to have an effect. Maybe just avoid these things? $151 gold. I don't know if I wouldn't be walking around like this though. Oh my. Well, we've got something over here. 68 barrels. 69, 70, 71, 72.